All right, this is a little different video. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to repair some coveralls. You can see where one of the threads has come out. These are my work coveralls, and I like them in the cool weather, and I don't want them to come apart. So we're going to sew at the missing stitch back in where they're coming apart right there. And what we're going to sew it on is we're going to sew it back on a vintage Singer treadle sewing machine. And I'm going to let you watch me set this thing up if I can get my camera up. And we're going to see if we can get it set up. We're going to slide this open. We've got to put our bobbin in here. Around. I'm messing up here. Across, close my plate. Alright, we're going to put our thread. Now, I don't know much about sewing, but I know enough that I can repair my clothes most of the time. Get our thread through our needle, pull it out of the way. All right, and then we pull the thread through. All right, see how it picked a bobbin thread up there? My bad stitch. Okay, right there's our stitch. It's bad. You can see all the thread raveling off of it. So we're going to start on this end. Don't laugh at me. I'm not a professional sewer now. All right. A lot of times what I do when I'm repairing this stuff like this, since I'm not a sewer and can't really make any professional stitches, but I can make them stay together, I'm going to turn it around and run extra stitch. I usually tie the two threads off. Stitched up, but I still missed a spot where the original stitch was. So I think we're going to do this again. I couldn't see it, so we need to catch our thread here. It needs to go under, right? Wasn't over far enough. Here we go. Right here, I can see. Same thing again. Yeah, let's see what we got. Kind of doubled it up a little bit, but we got it bunched up right there. Looky there. Messed that up a little bit, but it won't come apart. But I need to catch this little area right here, and I don't know exactly how I'm going to do that. I'm going to get another stitch right in here. Let's see. Start right there. Not perfect. I'm not a sewer. those coveralls are not going to come apart there now anyway. So let me know if you think that's pretty cool. Give it a thumbs up. We're sewing our work clothes up on an antique treadle singer. I actually have an electric sewing machine, but I ain't gonna lie to you, I don't know how to use that one. I'm not gonna say I necessarily know how to use this one, but I can put stuff back together with it. If my daughter was here, she would testify to that. I've had to repair a few of her bags and stuff. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed video on sewing up and patching up some clothes on the vintage singer. Y'all have a great day here.